The Beirut office of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sayyed Husseini Shirazi, received the Husseini reciter Sayyed Hassan Al-Karbalai. The reciter met with the representative of His Eminence, Sheikh Jalal Maash, and a group of Imam Hussein servants. They discussed the virtues of the servitude towards Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, and the role of reviving the Fatimid days rituals in Lebanon. Sayyed Hassan Karbalai recited an elegy about the holy Husseinian rituals.